An interesting experience I had was when I was hanging out at my friend's house, and the issue of dairy came up and why I thought it was cruel, and one of the first things I pointed to was that cows have to have been impregnated to produce milk, so then I was going to go down my reasoning as to why breeding animals for these reasons are immoral. But before I could even get into that, or get to that point, he asked his mother, who had worked on a farm in the past, if this was true, and she said it wasn't, even though it's been demonstrably proven true that cows need to have been pregnant to lactate, just like human women. The only exceptions in people and possibly cows is the disease galactorrhea, I don't know if I'm fucking saying that right, hormone imbalances, the side effects from drugs, but from what I can gather, these things aren't too common. So, looking back at that situation, I think it becomes very apparent that some of the people supporting dairy, or even some of the dairy farmers, don't know the harm they're doing or that there's an alternative. Today, I'm going to be offering the alternative of veganism. We don't have to artificially inseminate cows, which is of course wrong because these beings don't have the mental capacity to consent to something that has such negative potential. If we allowed them to make their own risky decisions, the likelihood of them suffering horribly is greatly increased. Just like how if we allowed young children to consent to sex, that would increase the likelihood of them suffering by a long shot. The cruelty starts with the pregnancy because, like I said, pregnancy is essentially a prerequisite for milking and some of the other things I'll go into down the line. Now, what about the isolated practice of milking cows and drinking their milk, you may ask? Well, if a cow lactates, let their baby drink their milk and don't take it for yourself, like the dairy industry does, because, you know, fuck those baby cows, that's our milk. If the calf is a boy, let's just torture that calf for veal or murder him for some other form of meat. And if the cow is a girl, let's give her the same shitty life we gave her mother and then kill her for meat when she can't produce milk anymore. And if that's your first time hearing that, yeah, the dairy industry is the beef industry, just with more suffering and cruelty piled on top of that. Not only should you just let their baby drink their mother's milk, milking cows increases their risk for diseases, one of which being mastitis, which funnily enough is some people's justification for milking them. How the fuck is your argument for milking cows based on the prevention of a disease that's caused by milking cows? The only case in which you should be milking cows is if it gets to the point where they're suffering more by you not milking them. And in that scenario, why the fuck are you drinking it? Last time I checked, dairy milk is not fucking good for you. You probably don't want these horrible health effects listed on the screen. Plus, let's not forget the environmental impact of dairy. It is pretty non-controversial at this point to point out that the beef industry is horrible for the environment due to deforestation for room for cows and CO2 emissions, and if the dairy industry is working hand in hand with the beef industry, the same animals, same everything, why would you think the environmental damage would be much different?